flowing for the women's doubles final. From left to right, it will be the no-relation Smiths, Paula and Anne, against Czechoslovakian Renata Tomanova and Romanian Virginia Ruzici. The top-seeded Smiths in the near court come into the final without losing a set, as do their third-seeded opponents. So one team's record is sure to fall. With volleying like this, Tomanova and Ruzici capture the first set 6-4. Anne Smith, wearing the headband, won this title last year with Kathy Jordan. That pair also won Wimbledon. Anne knows what it takes to win, and Paula seems just as determined. This isn't a practice drill, folks. It's Tomanova and Ruzici on the other side of the net, and it takes plenty of patience to win just one point from them. Doubles is a game of strategy, and that came into play for both teams as the match headed into a third and deciding set. Ruzici and Tomanova have fine doubles records. Although they hadn't played with one another often going into this tournament, their styles mesh comfortably. The Smiths continue to apply the pressure. Team that takes the net usually ends up winning. That happens to be the case on this night. It ends on an overhead by Ann Smith. By 4-6, 6-3, 6-4 scores, the young American team wins the doubles title. The new day brings with it anticipation of championship tennis to come. If you think there's a lot of people racing around on Memorial Day for the